Thank you. Thank you for that tremendous applause. It was not only unexpected, but amazing. I'll say it was amazing. How you ever got 2,000 people in this little living room is beyond me. Well, that's Hollywood, a very famous place. Right now, Hollywood is famous for its high fidelity in music and low fidelity in marriage. You know, I almost didn't get here tonight. My brothers, Al and Jimmy, they wanted me to go with them to the airport. They read that Bridget Bardo was taking off for Manchester. And Manchester's our uncle. I also was detained at home by a very irritating problem, my wife. But I'm here anyway, having my favorite cocktail, gin and geritol. And now I can loosen up a bit. Of course, I don't want to loosen up too much. I might fall apart. I know we're going to have a real raucous evening and plenty of fun. And look who came with me, Patty Moore and Ben Lessie, who have worked in the biggest nightclubs and played in the best hotels, but not with each other. Well, that cleans that up. And the Ben Yost Royal Guards. As you ladies know, these handsome guys have given single performances everywhere. If their wives ever find out, they'll kill them. We also have Skinny Ennis and his skin divers. And last but not least, Miss Sophie Tucker, the red hot mama, who says she's not only young at heart, she's young all over. All over. Well, now getting back to my wife, and I wish I never had to.
So, here you are, Harry Ritz. Well, I've been looking all over town for you, and I find you here, drinking and carousing and making up to all of these women.
I don't know what.
I'm sick and tired of you leaving me at home all alone with the children, and nothing in the house but money. You pay for this, you low down cheating, chiseling, lying, scheming, no good chippy chaser. I'm going home to mother.
Shut up! And don't holler. Don't holler. Don't holler. I will hold my temper when we have a lover's quarrel. You can call me nasty names and say that I'm immoral. You can even rant and rave and also snap and snarl. But don't holler, please don't holler. I don't like it when you holler. Please don't holler, please don't holler, dear. Whatever you do, 'cause when you holler, then I holler, then we holler, holler, holler. Please don't holler, and I won't holler at you. You can tear my hair out, kick me, scratch and bite. Say you're gonna launch me into space with dynamite.
But don't holler!
Oh, please don't holler. I get nervous when you holler. 'Cause when you holler, like you did, I blow my top and I flip my lid.
So baby,
please don't holler, and I won't holler at you. Don't holler.